Howdy creators! Today we'll show you how to apply a floating object effect. By using the tool called movement, you'll be able to create an illusion of levitation and impress your viewers. It is going to be fascinating! Let's get started! Select the object that should be floating in your video and add it to the scene. Now, set the object duration at 2 seconds. Then, make a double click on it. Next, go to the left side menu panel and select the movement icon. The starting point for the movement will appear in the center of the object. Place the cursor in the center of the object's bottom edge and make a click. You have created the first movement path. Time to open the properties window. Find the point settings menu and change the following parameters. Path start point. Switch to yes. Start speed percentage. Set 0. Hit the movement icon again to select the tool. Then, go up half the size of the object and place the next movement point. Repeat the setup in the properties window. Switch to yes in the path starting point. Start speed percentage. Set 0. And this is it! An easy trick for such an impressive effect. Hopefully you liked it! Let us know what other effects you might want to learn. And subscribe to the channel, because our new tutorial is coming soon.